My name is Erin. I'm 31, and I'm originally from Tallahassee, Florida.
My name is TJ Nixon. I am the young man who gets to spend the rest of his life with her.
TJ and I met in high school. We weren't dating. We were just friends. When we reconnected, the sparks flew immediately.
I proposed last July, so we were dating for 5 years.
He tells me we're going to dinner, but then we pull up at an airstrip and out walks a pilot saying, "Your plane is ready."
I think she said yes.
Yes! But he is full of surprises. That's the norm for him.
That's definitely a showstopper.
Hello, who's my bride? Is that you?
I'm Erin.
Erin, I'm Megan. Nice to meet you. And who do you have with you?
This is my fiance, TJ.
The groom's here.
Okay. Yes.
Nice surprise.
Yes. The man of the hour, right?
So you know that's kind of not allowed.
I know.
We break rules.
We're breaking rules today.
All right.
I took him shopping because I value his opinion. He's a little more daring. He definitely has been the person to remind me that I need to step out of my comfort zone a bit.
Like, there is no comfort zone with TJ.
What are you kind of looking for?
I found a beautiful gown, but now I'm thinking I need something sexy for the reception.
Okay.
I have not seen her dress, but I'm pretty sure, just knowing Erin, she probably picked the most conservative one.
The word of the day is sexy vixen. Based on the dress he just picked, I'm wondering if TJ really knows what a sexy vixen is.
I think it's really pretty on you. I mean, I think it's gorgeous.
This is a no-go, I'm sorry.
Yes, ma'am.
Why don't we bring Lori out? I'm gonna use my psychic energy to summon Lori from the depths of wherever she goes when she's not bothering me.
Lori!
Monty, this is not a barn.
What's going on?
I'm here looking for a sexy reception dress.
Okay. Why'd you put this on?
I didn't pick this one.
Who picked it?
It's a really nice light over there.
The fox over there wanted to see me in this one.
You let him loosen my dresses? Why don't you just go sit on the couch and Megan and I'll go shopping?
Can we go shopping?
No, y'all sit on the couch. I'm about to send both of you downstairs.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're in timeout.
I don't want y'all getting up.
We're good.
I got it.
No more ball gowns.
No. All right, let's go.
Okay.
Can I get him water or something?
Come on, let's go shopping.
Let's go.
Okay.
We've kind of tag-teamed the whole thing. He's comfortable with the fact that the fox is in the hen house. It's fun shopping with him.
What are you thinking here?
I mean, I gravitate to the fire engine red. There's this red dress that is just like, wow.
Do you know what this dress does?
What is it?
It's a ball gown. It's short and sexy. Look at this. It's got a bustier top.
Oh, man.
You talk about sexy. Red is vixen.
Red,
she could enter, come out on the dance floor in her big red ball gown, but didn't she just say no ball gown?
She didn't say no red ball gown.
And we can take the skirt off.
Yes.
And then you
So it can transform.
I think this might work.
Bam.
Good job.
Yeah, she told us to sit down.
I know.
Well, this is a great reception.
That's exactly what she did. I got it.
He loves his dress.
I mean,
vixen,
I love the dress.
Red, sexy.
Why are you up, by the way? You're supposed to be on the sofa.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I don't know about... Well, Megan, we can show her to her.
Look, she just took off a ball gown that she didn't like. Why are we going to put another ball gown?
This is only a ball gown for a reveal. She'll buy into that. She gets a whole new look.
I'm going to let you go in and sell this to her, because I can't.
Okay.
Step in here with me and watch. Watch a master at work.
Oh my God. Okay, go ahead, master.
Wait till you see what I've got.
Whoa.
Oh my goodness.
What do you think? Okay, this is a short dress with a full ball gown overskirt.
I know I said I wanted to push the envelope, but this is maybe a little too far.
Y'all worn out?
We've been good.
You've been good? You haven't gotten up out of the sofa, have you?
The lights in here are really nice.
Uh-huh. Oh, these,
the lanterns. Uh-huh.
I love it.
Y'all sat there the whole time.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yes, ma'am.
It's pretty on you.
I like it.
Yeah?
A lot.
A lot?
I'm surprised. This fire engine red dress is pretty hot. I like the lace. I love the color.
I think it's like crazy drop dead gorgeous.
Are there any other surprises to this dress?
Ready?
Okay, let's try it.
Alrighty.
Somebody just turned on the Vixen.
Oh, right? I think that's as Vixen as you can get, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I think it's hot.
Yeah.
Like fire it's, engine red hot.
It is.
Yeah.
I mean, it's beautiful.
It is gorgeous.
Yeah,
it really is. I think you're like an elegant, sexy Vixen now.
Yes. I mean, I love it, but that is not at all what I was expecting mm-hmm. to find here today. The point of having the second dress, I want something that stands out and is a total shock. I really, 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 really like it.
What's your hesitation?
It reminds me of my other dress, which is the opposite of what I wanted, but it's still so different. I don't know once I have on my lace fit and flare gown that I'm gonna wanna take it off and put on the red one.
Can we chat for like 5 minutes?
Yes. She wasn't quite there and wanted to pull me to the side and see what I thought in a private setting.
Because I'm not ready to leave it yet.